Well, thank you very much. Welcome to our winter concert. And starting off the concert is our symphonic band. I hope when you came in, you were able to see the QR code. I know I sent out, the concert program earlier this afternoon as an email, but there is a updated concert program. So if you didn't catch it on the way in, on one of the doors heading out on each side, you just scan it and get the new and improved concert band program. At this time, I'd like to bring out our student teacher. Mr. Hovey is from the university, Montclair State University. He's also a former student here. So without any further ado, let's give a nice warm welcome to Mr. Justin Hovey.
Thank you.
before the symphonic band finishes with their last piece, I'd like to thank the students for their musicianship, their drive, their work ethic. Things did not sound like this in September, as one can imagine. And due to them staying on course and the willingness to adapt and to practice and get down to the nitty-gritty to make this concert sound so wonderful, I just want to let them know that I appreciate all of their efforts, and I definitely look forward to the spring in April concert, where we'll be improving on what we've played tonight and getting into a bunch of different things. I'd also like to thank the parents of these students and the students who are coming on stage next for allowing them to be on the stage and continuing with their instrument. And I look forward to seeing them in future years up here on the stage. And I really enjoy watching their musical growth because I started many of these students in fourth and fifth grade, and it's nice to see them return to the stage. So our last piece is called Novena, and I'm sure you'll enjoy it. And after this piece, it'll be a couple minute break, not too long, so we can kind of reset for the wind ensemble. Again, thank you very much, and now symphonic band, Novena.
Thank you. I Thank you.
We've come to our last piece of the concert with the Wind Ensemble. So before we get to it, I'd like to thank, and we should give another round of applause to the Symphonic Band. Great job, Symphonic Band. I'd also like to thank our supervisor, Lauren Spooner, for all her assistance during all of the first half of the year. I'd like to thank Nick and the students who came out for stage crew to help set up everything, and the custodial staff for making this wonderful auditorium look so nice. So thank you to all of them. And I'd also like to thank, because I did not thank the students on stage behind me yet, these are the best of the best in our school district, and it's amazing that their abilities, when I, again, seen them in fourth grade, fifth grade, and then come up and then get to this level, it's truly a true dedication to what they want to do, what type of talent they have for us to be able to play this quality of music. And it's nice to see when these students move on from high school, of who the next students are, maybe either from Wind Ensemble or from Symphonic Band, who are going to step in their shoes and just continue what I believe is one of the top band programs in the area. That's been proven over and over to festivals we attend, and just hearing our ensembles perform it with, against, or along with other ensembles. So I am very proud of each and every one of these students on stage behind me, and of course the students that performed earlier. I can't wait until the April concert. I have a lot of great music planned for you, and I'm sure we will be seeing you then. So I hope you have a great 4 months in between. The students will be working hard. I may give them a day off here and there, but they continue to surprise me in a good way, and I look forward to the next 4 months with them. And to all the parents and relatives and friends that are here, thank you for continuing to support the arts, the band program, and of course, without your dedication and helping these students make the right choices day in and day out, and scheduling band on their schedule, we really appreciate that, because without them on the stage, we wouldn't be able to continue some great music literature for you to enjoy. So without any further ado, before that, I'd also like to thank Mr. Hovey. Mr. Hovey's been with us since, yeah, sure. Mr. Hovey's been with us from September, and now he's kind of full tilt every day for the rest of the year, so the students seem to be enjoying working with Mr. Hovey, and I really enjoy it because it gives me a break. I didn't say that, I know this is being videotaped. I work so hard. When angels weep.
Thank you.